12 Days of Christmas, Fit for Females, it's Trina Medved, and we're back. You're gonna find your workout in the link below. So I'm gonna show you a demo in my Elfie costume, starting with 12 Santa kicks. Now, chest up, shoulders back and down, kick it out. So we're going for 6 each leg, and what happens is essentially you do your 12, and then you have to repeat them again. So side view, chest up, shoulders back and down, so you do 12. Once you're done your 12, you start again on the first day of Christmas. Then you do 12. Then you go to 11. 11 hip thrusters. So up, come down. Up, come down. Nice and long through the spine. If you want to get jingly, one single, one single. Okay, so you're going to go for 11. Then you start back up from the 12. Top, 12, 11, 10. Now we're at 10 plank jacks, single or double. Back to the top, Superman swimmers. So you're gonna have your workout right here, either on your device or on an iPad. So we're gonna go flutter swimmers, or you can swim right here, nice and long, okay? We're gonna go to Rudolph Russian twist. Chest up, shoulders back and down, Russian twist. If you have your Mary drink, maybe you have your Mary candy cane, okay? You can start to jingle those legs back and forth. Chest up nice and long. Then we have lit up low skaters. Okay, so heart rate's up. You're gonna go low skate, low skate. 7 total. What will happen the next time around is you will make sure to start on that opposite side. So nice and low, chest up, shoulders back and down. Then you're done. Then again, alternating lunges, the reverse lunges, chest up, shoulders, woo! Find your reindeer costume, find your elf costume, find your Santa costume. It's a sweat bag in here. And then down you go. Barking, burpees. Okay, ready for the jingle? Burpees, down we go. Chest up, shoulders back and down. Make sure you have a nice straight alignment. If you need to, walk, walk. Or you can even elevate with a chair or a safe step. Then I've got Scrooge squats or stardoms. Ready? Down, be super grouchy. Game face on. Or down, up, down, up. And you can bring it in, landing nice and softly. Then we've got number, what do we got? Number 3. Okay, down to the floor. We're gonna sort of get our hands in close here for a push-up. If it's too difficult, go to the wall. Okay, so holding your push-up, you're gonna bring your hands in nice and close, lower down, up you go. Lower down, up you go. The goal is, the closer you get your hands in together towards a diamond push-up, the harder. So if you need to be more narrow, or more wide, that's gonna depend on your fitness level. Angel ab, toe reach up. Isn't it so jingly? Can you hear it? Okay, so now, get crazy. So what we're gonna do is reach up as high as you can, reach up as high as you can, reach up as high as you can, reach up as high as you can. And last but not least, you're gonna work your own max, plank hold. Try to be as long as you can, either on your toes, or your knees. And ideally, you're gonna sing, on the first day of Christmas, my true love gave to me a sweaty workout with Trina Lee. Okay, you guys, get after it, fitforfemales.com. It's all over Facebook, it's all over social media, so make sure you check it out.